The left parties on Wednesday protested outside the parliament over the Jawaharlal Nehru University row and Rohit Vemmula suicide case. The leaders raised slogans against the central government and demanded to stop the attacks on democratic and constitutional rights of the people. Correspondent Amit from New Delhi for ANI.